All right, one more performer before we take a 15-minute break. Our next performer began his music studies in Rio de Janeiro and also pursued a degree in mechanical engineering. He got his MBA at the Wharton Business School at the University of Pennsylvania, and now he is an investment counselor and project finance professional based in Washington, D.C. He has a change in his program. He's borrowed two pieces from his semifinal round and has moved it up to the preliminaries. In this order, the Chopin Polonaise in C-sharp minor, opus 26, number 1, that will be first, and he'll follow that with the Scriabin Etude in C-sharp minor, opus 2, number 1. From Brazil, now living in Washington, D.C., here's Alexandre Leite.